There are some pretty things to look at in the back of the apartment this August, and some ugly things. See, I don't know where these people went. I see some evidence of activity down here. There may be a squatter in here. Oh, I see a person down in there. Yeah, there's some laundry hanging up there sometimes. It's either a security person to keep things from getting ripped off, which would be wise, or else that's a squatter living in there. I don't know. I think it's a squatter. Oh well. Okay. Now, here's the guardian's garden. Monsieur Cedric, he's a good guardian. We like him. He gets tips. Concierge. These are some cool hollyhocks. I love them. They're so old-fashioned. See, it's got some more over there. They're so... And some hydrangeas, but they've been greatly cut back. He's got a butterfly bush down there. Looks like some sort of fuchsia-like flower down there. Not sure what those are. It looks like what we saw down south on the Riviera. Oh. He hangs out down there with his friends. They look at sports and stuff, you know. Had a nice rain most of the day today. Much needed. Not a heavy rain. No, I don't think there was any damage. See, it's not a very pretty back view. Urban. New buildings. Some old buildings empty. I don't know what they're going to do with them. I've been in this apartment, too. I think today is my 20th anniversary of immigrating, landing on French soil. If today's August 8th, that's it. Happy anniversary, me. 20 years here as an expat. Okay, bye.